Percy Sledge. And if you really want to know what's happening in Greensboro, check out Yes Weekly.